Okay, Mac. First we take on some league races, then we challenge the bosses one-on-one.
Should start earning us the rep we need to enter the Outlaws Rush.
Alright, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Dan here. I'd like to welcome you guys back to Need for Speed Payback. Now, currently, we are on to the next chapter, Desert Winds, which right now, okay, we're currently using Mac, right? And he's the league we're going for with him is League 73, and it's going to be off-road skills at the moment. And then once we're done these, it looks like there's four races here. And since we're already using Mac, we might as well do that. Then we'll be switching over to Tyler, and we'll be using the Graveyard Shift. And because we have the bonuses from... Oops, one second. I don't want to go in the garage, so...
Time to check out League 73 and challenge them to a race.
All right, homeboy's right over here. League 73. So we got a bit more power. All right, we got the one star. So you have to go. You have to get the one star before you can get any other stars, I think. Look at this. Well, you know I gotta hit this.
Godspeed racers, this is your radar. The streets whisper of opportunity.
It was a two-star right off the bat.
Two nights ago, an unknown racer took first place in the Boonville race. Rumor has it that's not the outcome some people wanted. And a local racer codenamed King Snake ended the night race into the hospital in an ambulance. To the winner, the streets say to you, ride free, ride proud, and check your blind spots.
Damn, these guys don't mess around.
Miles outside the city, it's just sky as far as the eye can see. League 73. Freedom happens at 100 miles an hour and 10 feet in the air.
All right, let's pull up to our first event. We gotta get in, man.
What do we have here? Fresh meat.
You're Udo Roth? Name's Mac.
I know who you are. You're Hash Tiger's drifting buddy. You here to take a tiger selfie, Mac?
Screw that. I'm an off-road racer, same as you. No, better.
Prove it. Beat my racers, then we talk.
How about we make a little extra money on the side? I'll tell you the bet I have in mind, and if you like the odds, we'll lock it in. Win, and I'll even share some of my payout.
Fresh meat is on the lunch menu, boys and girls.
Ooh, careful now. I might back.
Here we go. Let's get this win.
Buckle up.
All right, we'll try and do the side bets if we can. I've seen Nazim a few times already. Woo, here we are. Don't lose it. Keep going. Already in first place. You could just feel a big difference in handling when you're on the tarmac versus when you're not. It's a sprint race. Oh, big jumps. Woo! Pretty. Keep it going.
Keeping these kids up the airfield as it is. Don't encourage them.
I'm gonna do this right. I'm sorry.
You're not goddamn sorry.
No, you're right. I'm not.
Whatever. Just kick their ass to me, all right?
Nice smooth tarmac back right under the rumble strips. This is awesome, though. I gotta stay on the track. That stuff slows me down too much. It does get a bit squirrely.
Almost there.
Got a big lead right now. Just keep pushing. I don't even know where they are. Two checkpoints. Ooh, big sharp turn. Boost. And that's a win.
Huh. Not terrible.
Friendly, beat your first autolog recommendation. Beautiful, and now we're at level 2. Alright, what should we do? Let's do, we've been going from left to right. Oh, we got a 4 to acceleration. We might as well equip it. Until we get something better. Alright, we got another one with him if we'd like. We've been awarded a base. Win your first ever event.
Fresh meat. We might make an off-road racer out of you after all.
That's where you're wrong, bruv. I was born for this.
Say, I recognize you. You're with Crazy Rad's crew.
The only crazy thing about him is what he can do with an engine.
Did he feed you that line? Come by the solar array sometime. Prove to me that win wasn't a fluke.
All right, we'll head on over there. We'll get this other event done first, though. Unless it's something different. Actually, you know what? Hold on. We'll do this one. It's a bit closer. Wait, oh. Let's see where we're headed. Yep, just keep going this way. I'm assuming they're all going to end up getting done, but... Oh wait, we can crash through that. Oh shit, Rav, you dead. Honestly, don't even know how that happened. What is happening right now? Oh, I got the... That was the lamest billboard smash I think I've ever seen. But hey, it counted. It's collectible, so... I don't know how I ended up on here. I think I can do it. I'm literally one down. Yes. Whoops.
Leak 73, listen up. Udo here. No more playing nice. Kick his damn ass.
Yeah, come on, guys. Stop going easy on me.
All right, it's going to be a close one. See you guys.
Keep up.
You gotta use that weight transfer to get a good drift in. We'll keep it straight. All right, Bell's got the lead. I'll have him in a second. Oh, that overtaking maneuver. See you later. Keep going. I let that stuff build up again. Nice. Oh, I'm a little off track. I'm slowing down because of it. Go, go, go. Big jump. Oh my gosh. They're right behind me. Bell and his GTI. Boost. How many more checkpoints? It's close, hippie. God, I need more boost. God, it's actually really close. .220 seems to be the auto log though.
Gotta finish strong.
Stay on the track. Crap, Dan, you're slowing down. Oh my god. Get back on the track. They do punish you for cutting in a way. 500 meters. Come on, baby. There's the finish line. And we're gonna beat the auto log as well. Nice.
So, selfie boy, seems you're not all flash.
Not gonna lie, this dude sounds a bit lame, this Udo guy. Or is that just me? Alright, let's go with another middle one. More into the nitrous for the turbo. Horsepower boosts. Sure, we'll equip it for now. We can always take it off. Now what?
The gang is starting to cheer you on. It's getting on my nerves.
Ah, oh, sorry for being so awesome.
As if the house leaning on us to fix races wasn't enough of a headache.
I feel ya. They give everyone a hard time.
So these are already races we've done, correct? I'm pretty sure. Because we just did this one. Makes sense. Yeah, because this will be number 3. And maybe he'll like us enough that he'll throw us in with him.
Godspeed, racers. This is your curator. Fortune Valley's history is filled with legendary feats of daring and speed. Some even dating back to the city's bootlegger days. I have a mission for you, racers. Find these spots and beat those records for me. Write your own legend in the annals of the valley. Show me you've got what it takes.
So, is it legal for you to encourage people to go street race, lady? I'm just saying, that doesn't seem like something you're allowed to do on the radio. Oh, bit of a jump there. Oh, God. It was a rough one. All right, here we are. What does it recommend? Ooh. They recommend a level 70, hey?
Welcome to the tune-up shop. Here you can buy new speed cards or trade in part tokens for a chance at that perfect upgrade.
Okay, so. What will this become? I might as well spend a bit of money. Getting that speed going, because what are we currently, that'll bring it up to a 160. Good brakes. I think we'll have to buy the ECU. What am I currently using? So these two, if I can get a red one, new gearbox, look at that. That'll bring it up to a 157. Well, this will bring it up to a 16. Apparently you get a boost though for it whenever you match cards. So in terms of gearbox, we'll buy this. And then I'm thinking we'll do this as well. That'll bring it up to a 165. Okay, let's just see. So now I'm at a 165. I can't remember what they needed. Was it 16? Or was it a 1? Oh, well, 3 times bonus for Americana. That's what I'm using. I can upgrade the block if I want. Is there anything in the block? Get a speed boost here. That'll bring me. Well, let's just take a look. Hold on. Let's look at the map again and see what they recommend. Is it a 17? It is. I'm at a 165. So let's see if there's anything. That'll 68. That'll do a 68 as well. How much does this cost? They're both the same price. I'll have, like, no money after that, though. Here's a better block, though, I think. 171. We're gonna have to buy that block. There we go. Now the Impreza is actually at a 73. All right, we're ready to rock and roll now. Now we're gonna have enough power and tunes to get over there. Or you know what I mean, to get it done. All right, now we should actually be able to race this again. Let's give it a go. We gotta get more money though, because we used everything. Hit 10 objects. Oh, I see. So you don't have to do it.
No more playing nice. Bury this loser in the dirt.
Yap, yap, yap. You keep talking, but I keep winning.
Here we go.
Let's go.
Don't you dare push me out, Danny. Oh, so I hit the slow bit. I gotta say, though, the off-road racing feels very different. Like, it's kind of tricky to control because with Tarmac, at least you have the grip. At least we're all together at the moment. Two more to go. Stay to the track. Don't go off of it. That doesn't really... Oh, too slidey. Go. You gotta keep this bad. You gotta get these smooth drifts around these corners. See, look at that. It, like, she swings out a lot, which is weird for a four-wheel drive car. About to take Hippie.
Just a little closer.
And the Mustang. Oh, jeez, I go on so wide. Boost. Oh, way too wide. Managed to somewhat recover with that boot full of boost. Stay on the track. Oh, we're cutting. Will it pay off?
Can't let him catch me.
Go, 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 go. Too much sliding around. Easy. Nice, dude. Go. It's the last straight. Boost it. And that one's ours. And we beat the guy's time. Barely, but we did it. Is that a level 3? No, wait, you gotta fill up a full circle. I would like a good speed car. Come on, a red one. Ah, headers. They're not as good. We could sell it for... There's just no point, so we're gonna sell it. Because at least we can pay money to get a better one. Because my guess is this next mission is going to be a little bit tricky.
People might start thinking you're a legit off-road racer. Time I put that ridiculous notion to rest.
See, they want a 180.
The pleasure of kicking your ass, Udo.
Tell you what, beat me and I'll tell you where you can find a derelict.
Name the time and place.
All right, well, let's take a look how we're doing here. 3 of 10 missions for this one. So that means there's going to be 4 on each side and then a major... and then you do the derelict? What's my current setup? I need some 5s. This will increase the top speed. Better block. It's just not going to do enough. I don't think it's gonna work. Let's see what we can do for a trade-in. Ew. Gotcha. Well, I don't know what I need to do then. That's not gonna... They recommend that, but how am I supposed to get that? These are my currently equipped ones. These are 4s. So we need a 5er, really. That's gonna cost us most of it. Maybe we could sell something. How much is this going to cost? Too much. That's the carbon. So we gotta sell some. I don't know what we need to sell, but. So the difference is you have more horsepower with the other one and a higher top speed. It's gonna be tough. I don't know if we'll be able to beat that race. How much can we sell this for? I don't know, man. We'll see what we can do with it. We'll give it a try, but. I don't know, man. It's going to be a tricky one. I don't think this one's going to end very well, but. We can honestly try.
Ready for this, Udo.
Oh yeah, we're gonna have some fun.
I know that voice somewhere.
Showtime.
He's got a faster car. It's just the simple, the long and short of it. I gotta play dirty.
Let's go, fresh meat.
Come on, Mac. Just keep him in my rears. We're playing at a disadvantage here. Oh, God. I got to stay on track. I lose a lot of distance that way.
What's a Brit like you doing in America anyway?
I like the weather. Come on. This is the birthplace of desert racing and the trophy truck.
Good answer.
That was the theory anyway. Reality's a little less glamorous.
Nice.
Well, look at that. I'm already ahead of you.
Don't talk shit. We're not done yet. Big jump boost. God, that would hurt so bad. That would have been a really rough landing, too. Damn it. Get it under control. No! I missed it. Great. I don't know how that happened. I don't know if I'll be able to catch him now. Come on, you've got to be kidding me. This stupid freak accident.
Any connection to the airfield?
Yeah, man. We used to sneak in there to scope out the UFOs when it was a secret military base. Had to off-road out of there when they spotted.
That's amazing. Wait, for real?
Let's see if we can catch him.
Your 15 minutes of fame are over.
It's a circuit race, so we got a bit of a mulligan there. Look at that, so we're already right behind him. And we overtook him.
Watch it.
It's not over till it's over, guys. We may have missed that checkpoint. Keeps things interesting.
When I learned you wanted to race us, I was sure you'd be a pompous ass.
And?
You're a pompous ass, all right, but you can ride.
We're not done yet. Don't talk until I got the win. I'm not saying a damn thing. Well, you know what I mean. I'm saying about the race. Keep it going, baby. Perfect. Right onto the track, just like that. Into a boost. Hold it. Wait for last minute. There you go.
Yeah, baby.
Oh, harsh landing. Okay, this is the bit. Don't mess this up. I feel like such a disadvantage right now. Too much drift. Go! Oh. Alright, straight and narrow. Let's do it. Almost done. He's way in the back.
Ah, God damn it.
And you lost. And we just beat it, too. Be last during the final lap. So I got an achievement because of that as well. Do you see how close I came to not passing that auto log? That was crazy. Milliseconds, guys. And I had to go back. Oh, this is level 7. I don't know if I should equip it. I'll send it to the garage for now. So we're on the quest line. But aren't we switching off? Look at this, new car. Oh, it's at the dealer, so we can get a charger if we'd like. And an R32 GTR. Beautiful. And it's, oh, 180 SX. I wonder if that was the car I missed. I don't know, maybe. You received your first derelict clue.
That trail's tough as hell, but you handled it like a champ. The location of the derelict 240Z is yours.
Oh!
It's an off-road in my book.
Thanks. You're not so bad yourself.
We'll stay off the airfield from now on. You earned that much.
Better yet, stop by the shop sometime. Maybe Rav can set you up with an engine worth a damn.
I'll think about it. See you around, fresh meat. We'll be here if you want a challenge.
Well, there you go. So we've already finished that part of the objectives. Technically, we're not done yet. We got to go to my man. Where is he? We got to switch it up, but I think I might go back to the garage. Oh.
I might know where to find a 240Z, buddy.
Excellent. Bring it to the garage if you find it. With the right parts, you might be able to fix it up.
Also, the League 73 boys will leave you alone from now on.
You're the man, Mac.
Thank you. All right, so there's the lead on. So that's kind of like a barn find in a way. So we're going to knock through the collectibles. Wait, technically they are collectibles. What do we got for collectibles? All right, guys, so we've gone ahead and swapped up the S2K with the Golf GTI Club Sport. It's a bit more powerful. And that wing, though. Anyways, guys, so we're going to head to our first event, which is the graveyard shift. I might as well mark it on the map. Oh, it's way down here. I thought it was closer. Oh, they're fast travel points. Oh, I didn't know that.
Gas, we make the world go round. Now that damn jingle's stuck in my head.
So now we can spawn there. Let's just take a look. Yeah, I guess so. We've already driven by a gas station, though. I think they wanted us to do this one first, so I'm assuming these are going to be a little bit easier. There's a total of 5 races instead of 4.
When you fly down the highway at 100 miles an hour, every decision is life and death. I am La Katrina, and this is the graveyard shift.
Good to know. I love the car she's driving. What is that, a Skyline 2000 GT? That is not.
You the gringo who wants to join our midnight run?
Join, beat, same difference. Name's Tyler Morgan.
Morgan, huh? Never heard of you. Try to keep up with us.
I'll do way more than that.
Stay in first position for at least 30. I'm gonna accept that. I think I can do that.
Time to dance with death.
Yeah, spit that flame. Go, baby.
Go time.
It seems a lot slower when really it's more of a. We're actually going pretty quick. That's how you do. Come on, Tyler. Let's keep this win. Or keep this lead, rather. Let's boost. I don't know what to say to you. Keep it going. Stay on the track if we can. We're not really on off-road tires, to say the least. We're not set up for off-road. We're set for track. Oh man, get off! Go, 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 go! For God's sake, Dan, you're just hugging the wall. You gotta boost through the corner cuts. This thing grips surprisingly well. Oh my god. So that, like, I'm misjudging it and it ends up... Shit, go. Get that speed up. It needs a speed upgrade. Oh, in case some of you were wondering, this is the Platinum Car Pack. That's where this GTI Club Sport came from. Nice, we got the time. And we got our targets. We got a bonus. We spent a minute 16 in first. That's dope. Oh, I get it. So you put in this much money and then you get out that much. So if you lose, you just lose 700 or whatever. Ah, I didn't want that. I can always buy it. The thing is, it will upgrade it. Match three of the same brand. Well, here's the thing. We're matching four of the same brand. No, we're matching six of the same brand. But look at the braking. Everything else boosts quite a bit. So we're going to take that. We have to. See, we got five on this puppy.
Wait, Morgan. I have heard of you. You got taken out a few months back.
That was then.
And what is now, Wei?
Beat your racers for one, then beat you.
Lo siento, Wei. You have no chance.
We'll see about that.
All right, what are we dealing with here? We got our next race. What do they recommend? Because you know they're going to recommend something. All right, here's the next get-together, fams. Bam jams. Rear bumper customization. I believe, man. We're going to be in the same kind of boat that we were with the off-road, though. Then 140 seconds. 4-to-1 odds. I'm going to try it.
Think you can beat my crew, Güero?
Wasn't too hard the last time.
Órale!
No!
Win this.
140 seconds, that's what? Wait, 140 seconds. That's over 2 minutes. 2 minutes four, I think.
You're making it too easy.
Or wait, no, it's... That's 2 minutes 20. Move out the way, bitch. I got places to be. Split them. I'm out of boost. That guy's in it. See, I thought maybe I was in first, but no, not with this chap. This thing just isn't as fast. And we're going uphill, so that does not help. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, we gotta get this. Gotta get these gains. Don't worry, once we get a bit further. Seriously, that's all she's got right now uphill. Alright, Mall Dad, you're not my dad. You're not Mall Dad. No, don't lose it. Dan, what have you done? Boost, 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 boost. Oh, man. We took a hit there. Go, go, go. Look how slow we're moving. Come on, GTI. I gotta take him here. Dan, you gotta take the asphalt. There you go. God, this thing feels so slow. We gotta fix that problem. You start somewhere though, right, guys? Let's boost. Yeah, and that nitrous is gone really quick. Where's he at? Boost it! I don't care! Boost! Woo! And we did the auto log.
I win again, La Katrina.
Well, he sounded the whitest dude in La Katrina! I did it, La Katrina! You gotta be at least try, bro. Like, La Katrina. La Katrina. So, at least make an effort. Alright, good little chunk of change there from that, including side bets. Is that enough for. Probably not enough for a level 4. We need to get one of those. Come on, baby. Hook me up. Ah, it's not what I wanted. I mean, that'll help. That will help. Noche de Muertos. We probably don't have a powerful enough car. There's a billboard right behind me.
They tell me you had gone soft, Morgan. This fire. It's a pleasant surprise. Think you can keep it up?
Ask Lena Navarro.
Not many people can get under her skin like you did. What did you do, mijo?
She thinks she can rig races in Fortune Valley? I unrigged one for her.
Oops. Let's see what we can buy. See, I need these. These are the ones, like, if we go to the equipped. See, I need these. As you can see, they started us off with level 3 from everything. So if we can upgrade these bad boys, improve the block. Wait, the turbo is at level 3. So really, the only thing we can buy here that'll do us some good is the block. And everything else is too low. But it is a 4. And it will help. It'll bring us up to a 50. But this will bring us up to a 53. Because it's a 5, right? Can always replace it. What's the difference in price? You know, let's get this because we'll get the bonus. Actually, I don't know how smart that was. Because I think the recommendation was a 150, wasn't it? Yes, it was. So we right have the recommendation. So because this car came stock with all these upgrades, it really helped us out. The GTR is a very good car. Whoa, do you see that? Face the enemy. Do it for 1,000 meters and win the race. I'm gonna give it a go. 734 isn't much.
Morgan here thinks he's back in the game, y'all. How about we give that new confidence a proper burial?
You're welcome to try.
Alright, guys, see. Look at those headlights. They look dope. I love the way that looks. The only thing about the GTI I don't like is the mandatory red stripe around the front. If I could stealth mine out kind of like the R package, like R's colors are like usually silver and black. Slipstreaming, getting that boost in. Oh my, see, yeah, look how fast that boost ends out. Look at that! Oh my god! Drifting in a Golf GTI. So burning red. Woo! Look at that drift!
Keep it up.
Dude, look at this. I'm having a great time with this one. Keep it going, fellas. That's a little dinky one. Here's another gas station, but it's not gonna count. I should have cut through the gas station. We got it. Oh, we drifted on the outside, avoiding an accident. Yes. Keep it going, dude. This is awesome. Gonna take down Mr. World of Tanks there. My auto log. I don't think that was the best idea, but I made it work. It's a shortcut. Overall, I'd say it worked. Yes, beautiful. I hear somebody. Oh, caught some air in the club sport. Oh, here we go. This is where the top speed is really going to come into play. Come on, GTI! God, this is just an absolute treat to drive. It's so well put together, and this mountain road is giving me the opportunity to really test it. What a time! Oh my god!
Yeah,
that was fun. That was so fun. And we got the side bet easily. Look at that. We did 1600 meters, aka 1000 feet roughly. Can't remember how that equates. Give me that money. Let's go right side. Oh, it's not even that good. Oh, it is. It's better than what I have. Our nitrous is improved. Alright, we unlocked level 4. Now the question I have about level 4, is it going to be enough? I've awarded a base shipment.
So, you win again.
When do I race you?
Beat my crew in the next race, then we dock.
So here's one of our garage. We gotta buy this one. There we go. Now that's an action shot. I kind of hope I don't. Oh, I made it. I grinded. All right. So in the shop here, this is going to bring us up to a 161, which will do the job because that's what we need. So we're going to get this. This is a carbon exhaust. That's what that means. I'm pretty sure that's what the green one is, a carbon. Jump. Increases our jump. Airtime and landing, horsepower, top speed. Everything gets boosted, so we're going to buy it. We still have the matching colors. Getting this nitrous is bad. Oh, this is a new ECU. It's going to boost our nitrous. That'll bring it to a 164. Makes me wonder if I should bother. You know, I'm going to replace it. Why not? Just secure our chances. We still have quite a bit of money, so... Anyway, now I can't faster. Wait, was there a... Alright, I gotta make my way over here now. Shit! What have I done? Sorry, I saw a billboard. I just kind of prayed. It was over here. Think I'll be able to hit this? Do it in reverse! Yes! Look, it says smash on the billboard. The amount of money that goes into these cars, man, I would not want to be busting that. Alright, guys, we got the Braxton blowout. And we are above the recommendation. We're a 164. So that'll help out. So, I guess we'll see. What is it? Stand first for at least 60 seconds. I'm going to accept that. That's 3,000.
Playtime's over, Morgan. Now you lose.
Bring it.
You know, man, I love the way canards look on a car.
Let's do this.
I think they make it look so mean and aggressive. Helps with aerodynamics as well, obviously. Corner cutting, and I'm already in second. You're not my dad. All right, we got the faster car, especially with the boost. New carbon exhaust. Alright guys, we just gotta hold this for 60 seconds. At least. And we gotta get the win. Oh shit, Dan. Oh god! What happened? Oh my god, what happened? Go! Oh my god, go! They're gonna catch me! Don't let them, don't let them, don't let them!
Shit!
God damn it! I don't know what happened there. I hit stuff. I gotta get my lead. Oh my god, Dan. How could you mess that up? I gotta hurry up if I'm gonna win this bet. Wait a minute. Do I have 60 seconds in first already? Truck. Taking Bonato. Oh, I pushed him into the rocks, I think. Oh, no, no. Wait a minute. Why did the timer take that long? It said it wanted 60 seconds and it just started. Oh, you gotta stay in there consistently. Not total, it's straight. 60 seconds straight. Gotcha. All right, we'll just hold it off. No more mistakes.
Gotta stay ahead.
Ooh. These are some sharp turns. Oh, I'm slowing down. I'm on the road. Oh my god, go. This is feeling slow now. Because I keep hitting the goddamn gravel. A lot of corners. That'll slow them down as well, though. 9 seconds, go. Dude's actually relatively close. Okay, we completed it, but we gotta get... Oh no, it didn't say get the win. Just stay in first for 60 seconds. Whoa, I almost went left. There's the finish line. And that's a win. Woo! And we're getting that bonus money. One big room full of bad fare. We actually spent more time than that, but if I didn't mess up, it would have been most of the race. But I'll take the extra cash. I don't care. Really. I won't talk specifics. The GTI looks mad good done up this way, doesn't it? I gotta say. Let's do a center card. Better brakes. That'll help. It loses our NO2 capacity. To what? Can I compare it? It's a better gearbox. Gives us a brake boost, but our... It drops significantly, but how about everything else? I'm actually going to equip it. We got ourselves one more. It's this one, and then we got another mission to close out the chapter. This is actually facing her.
You've earned your turn against me, Morgan.
Whoa.
Tell you what. Show me some fire, and I'll even throw in a powerful corpse.
You mean a derelict? Where is it?
Beat me, and I'll show you.
All right, so we're going to enter the tune shop. We gotta boost. We got to get... This will bring us to a 175. It's a 6-level turbo. It drops our 0 to 60, but the horsepower goes up what? 9, and top speed goes up 3. That's not much. That's not worth it. That, I'd say, is worth it. A new block. Horsepower... Wait a minute. Oh, I see. This will give us the outlaw bonus. I'd say let's do that. We got enough money. This will bring us to a 7.8. This new turbo. So you get a boost to all those goodies. I think our only way of getting this is if we buy this new turbo. These new headers. We'll lose our NO2 and our brakes, though. It'll bring us to a 180, but we're only a 178. We're a 178, so that honestly, that's close enough. Oh my god, how can we not? Bam, let's do it! Oh! Take that picture! Damn, 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 damn. E-brake, e-brake. I completely overshot it, apparently. There we go. It was just not showing up. Finish the event with a... I'm gonna take that. I think I can do that.
Ready to dance with death, Morgan? I'm not gonna go easy on you.
Good. I don't do easy.
Vamos. I like that. I like that plate. Doesn't that mean hurry or quickly? Something like that.
Órale, güero. Bailemos.
Oh shit, M3, I'm sorry. E46, M3. I mean, I didn't get a good look at it, but I'm pretty sure it was, judging from that front end. Oh, she's quick. No, Dad, what have you done? We're dead.
You're losing, Morgan.
A lot.
Not for long.
We gotta catch up. Her rear drive is gonna favor her in the turns. That's her there, though. Oh, that slowed me down that last strip. Go, boost. About to take her. But I have better grip. Oh! Oh, shit! I made her crash! Where is she? Where'd she go?
So, Kat, what's with the whole death thing?
Just a bit of fun, you know? My family owns a funeral home. We all have our brands, ¿verdad?
Good thing there was no cars coming around that corner. That'd have been dramatic. Alright, I gotta go. You can notice the speed now. Like I said, man, certain areas. Oh, that was nice. Excuse me.
Tell me why you returned, amigo.
Payback.
That's where the fire is from.
Hence the name, guys. Hence the name of the game. Literally. Beat the rockin' crystal meth, the name of the game. Oh, whoa, look at us, still in the drift. Keep that speed up. Yes, dude!
The house is gonna come after you too someday, you know.
They're city rats. Nothing for them out here. They'll leave us alone.
No, they won't.
Won't stop at the city. I know it.
Nice. Get some boost going. Sharp turn coming, though. Back on the boost. Back on the boost. We got 40 seconds to beat it. I don't know how many checkpoints. 33 seconds. 20 seconds. 29 seconds. We almost have full boost. 20 seconds.
Come on, Tyler. Just gotta hold on to first place a little bit longer.
14 seconds. Where's the finish? 10 seconds. I actually don't think I'm doing it. If there's the end. 3 seconds. No. Oh, we.
Slow, look, Katrina. You lose.
I still win. I lost a bit of money, but that's okay.
Well fought, Morgan. The dance is yours.
So I lost a bit of money there, unfortunately. Just shy of that. 780, whatever. 734. That's okay, though. If I didn't mess that up, like I did, if I didn't fall off the edge, I would have made it. Give me something good, baby. 6 nitrous on the... That'll be good. That'll be worth... Oh, but I dropped the N2O capacity. I'm going to equip it. Why not? We have another mission out to do anyway for this chapter. We defeated the league, though. Oh, we got a new... We got the Sylvia. Nice. I almost imported one of those. Do we need that? That's the club sport. But wait a minute. I thought we had the club sport. Got the Raptor now. We have the club speed. We have the Speed Hunters club sport. That's what we have.
I was wrong about you, amigo.
Derelict clue.
Has changed.
Yeah. Yeah, it has.
Enjoy the Mustang, Morgan. I'll be seeing you.
Where's the...
It's Ty. Got a lead on an old Mustang body.
Is that so?
Uh-huh. Had to dance with the Grim Reaper herself to get it.
What? Ah, graveyard shift. If you find it, come back to the garage and we'll see what we can make of it.
So we don't know where it is. They said we have a lead, but I don't know about that.
Tyler.
Well done with the Desert Leagues, kid. See how smooth things go when you do as I say?
Thanks.
Listen, I got something for your crew. Call it an early Christmas present.
What is it?
That's an opportunity to strike at the house. Let's meet. I'll send you the info.
Godspeed, racers. This is the voice of the streets. Fortune Valley has new players on the scene.
Shit.
Udo and La Catrina were both badly beaten in their own turf. Rumor speaks of 2 racers. Are they working together? Who are these mysterious racers? Your curator can only speculate.
Hey, sis. Sounds like our little crew's getting noticed.
You know that means the house is gonna notice us too.
Good.
I just drove by. Oh, I already got that billboard. All right, we're coming up to the heist now.
Who on earth goes into that visitor center?
Your mama. Let's do it. I'm actually looking forward to this. We're gonna take that Regera back.
You're here, good. Listen, the house is running convoys in the town, and the next one's my Koenigsegg with some extra tech attached. You and your friends are gonna grab it back for me, okay?
Why would we do that?
1, you owe me. 2, I'll let your buddy Rab peek under that hood before you hand it over.
Don't need a 3rd reason. We're in.
Yes. So, here's what you do.
They're transporting the Koenigsegg across city limits in 2 hours. We intercept, then grab the cargo.
It'll be part of a convoy.
What are you thinking?
Quick hit and run. Get me close to the truck and I'll take care of the rest. Rav, you turned that Mustang into a runner yet?
Yep. Followed your specs, the plating's all in. It'll take a punch and dish it right back.
Great. Mac, you and Rav got that drone ready to fly?
I'll be your eyes in the sky.
All right. Time to show the house we're back.
Here we go, guys. Tag me in. All right, I'm in.
Let's go grab ourselves a hypercar.
Drone's online and I'm looking for the convoy. You guys better hurry to the rendezvous point.
The thing is, guys, I'm going to be honest. Some people might know this. I've never been a big Mustang fan. But the new gen Mustangs look absolutely fantastic.
Mustang, but it feels tight and heavy, like it's tensed up for a punch.
All right, Ty, remember. The house will have enforcers protecting the convoy. We'll have to get rid of them first. Get me on the truck before it reaches the Ember Valley Tunnel, and we're in business.
The aerial surveillance will be blind inside the tunnel. Perfect time for a hit and run.
Bulletproof plan.
Worst case scenario.
Whoa! Shit!
Right?
That won't be necessary.
Mac, how long have you known Jess? She always has a plan B.
Oh, and a plan C. And plan D. Oh, and plan E.
You got that right.
Oh god, not the-
We're gonna raise so much hell together.
I'm not here for thrills, Mac. I'm here for the job.
Yeah, we'll have fun doing it.
Here we go, look at that drift!
Seriously, though. I'm here to help you get into the rush, but that's it.
Uh-huh.
I'm dead serious.
Whatever you say, Jack.
Alright, here's the rendezvous. Let's cause some shit with this car, baby.
I see it. Truck's almost there. And they brought their muscle.
Dude, look at this thing. It's so mean. I love it. This looks so fucking good. I'm sorry. Like, look at that. Like, even the green, it just suits it so well. It looks good. I like it. I like it a lot. Let's do it.
The house won't let us anywhere near the truck. We gotta take out the cars.
Bitch! The perfect car for the job. Woo!
Pleasure.
Nice hit, Ty.
Oh, no, shit! I messed that one up. Oh, damn it, I did it again. I keep mistuning it. Or mistiming it.
Just one more, take him out.
I keep missing. It looks like I'm there. This thing is the biggest hood on the planet. You'd think I would be able to nick it. The house is all, oh, man. Come on, Stang, let's go. There you go, that's the winner. Oh, he's still going. What the fuck? There it is. Just before the tunnel. That was clutch. Did I catch it? Technically, I did. Wait, did I? What happened?
What's going on?
It worked. We met.
Checked hard. We'll get him.
Damn.
What the hell?
This guy's out of his mind.
There's something much bigger going on here. They wouldn't go this far for just a car.
What's the play?
New plan. Forget the tunnel. We get him before he reaches the city.
Are you guys seeing this?
Seeing and feeling.
This is intense. Is it? She is riding shotgun. Oh my god. Here come, what are these, X6Ms? Looks like it. They're on my rear. Here he comes. Come on, bruv. God damn. Oh, he hit it. He hit it. He wrecked himself. See ya. Haha. One more to go.
Freaking tanks is what they are.
They're going down either way.
Here comes more.
Guys, more house cars heading your way.
Can you imagine wrecking one with the other? He's done. Got this Vorsteiner rims on like every car. I wonder if they sponsored it.
Not gonna let you out that truck. You need to get rid of him. Guys, I'm hearing a lot of cop chatter. We got someone's attention.
Then let's get this done fast.
Dude, he's there, but I don't even need him, really. Look how slow he is. Come on. There he is. They have a catch-up mode on.
Get rid of this guy, Ty.
Hang on. Oh, shit. He basically took me out, though. Can I recover? That's the question. Yeah, we're good. Now we just gotta catch it.
I think
we lost the muscle. Mac?
Yep, that truck's all yours.
Alright, baby, let's do it. Wait for the boost to load. We're gonna go on a big old spree.
You know, the collector's gonna go mental when he finds out we took his new toy.
Payback, baby.
Copyright, trademark. Boost it!
No way you can make it on the back. What's the plan, Jess?
I don't know yet. Get me closer.
Come on, ladies and gentlemen, we're
Jess,
getting
I've
closer.
Got a really bad idea.
Mac?
Ladder on the side. You can get up on his right.
Working on it. Come on, GT. There you go. Make it so, Jess. Tagging her in, let's go!
Woo! That's what I'm talking about.
Good job, team. Let's take this baby home.
Go, go, go! Watch out for the whips.
The Mustang's too hot. I'll ditch it and catch up later.
Jess, that's a hell of a lot of cops on your tail. You sure you can handle them?
In this car, they'll never keep up.
Holy shit! 350.
Oh, Jess. How's she handling?
You know when you step on the gas and the engine growls to life for a second?
Oh, yeah.
Like that. Except it never stops.
You're kidding me. You're halfway to the airfield already?
But how are they keep... Like they're it. Not. That's total BS. They would not be able to keep up with this. E-brake, e-brake. Go, go, go. I don't care. I don't care how good they are. Look at the speed. They're not going to catch up.
Man, I can't wait to drive it.
Sorry, Mac. The cone exec's going straight to the gapper as soon as Rabs had a peek under the hood.
Damn it.
Shit, don't miss it. Don't miss it. I missed it. I got it. Go, go, go. Come on, Regera. Oh, give me some traction. I thought I was going to miss that one.
Hey, Mac. You were right, by the way.
Yeah?
This is fun.
It's okay. That was the end anyway, ladies and gentlemen. That was sweet. Oh, we got a Lotus. What is that, an Exige? Yes. Oh, we got the G63.
So, you lost the car. This kind of failure will not become a pattern.
I'll find whoever did this. You can be sure of that.
My investors are becoming anxious. I pulled you out of the barrio because I thought you could handle this.
I can.
I hope so. What's under that hood was worth more than your life.
This better not be you, Morgan.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, that is it for this chapter. Desert Winds. A lot of fun, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, do me a favor, hit that like button. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. And if you haven't yet, be sure to like and follow my pages on social media. Those will be down below in the description, and I'll play the end card of this video. If you're interested and you want to get yourself a shirt or a hoodie, there's a link to my Spreadshirt shop in the description as well. Thank you guys so much again. Take it easy. Have a fantastic day. I'll be seeing you soon for more content. But until then, let's hand things over to Noxil. Have a good one, guys.
Who's the man with the plan? If you feel trouble wild and wild, no need violent and hit DanQ8000. Wait a minute, hold that style, it's dialed Dan. Goddamn Billy Jack, we still riding, tires flat. I hear them sirens, see shots flying, so we driving fire back. If they ain't vibing, lie with that. Got me dressed up in all black, what up? Hood up and I see them haters. Try to run with us, they don't need inhalers. Gotta breathe them hard just like Darth Vader. Players, grab your respirators. Night invaders, get lightsabered. Mask on for the shooters, move like trash to bed intruder. Got that Glock and got them woofers. Just press play, I'll keep it moving. Who is Noxil, you damn fools? Keep it fresh like canned food. There ain't nothing we can't do, so tune into that DanQ. Yeah. It was never, ever a game.